original idea was that this would be an album of stuff of mine played on a piano. But in fact, what Simon's done is he's turned it into a piano album.
I just listened to the music and took what I needed to take down to make a piano piece from it, and also put my own ideas into it. He gave me quite a lot of freedom to express myself within his music.
It's a very personal album. Of course, it's personal to me, but I think actually the personal element extends to anybody listening, because we recorded in a very unadorned way, right close up to the piano. You can kind of hear every squeak and him breathing and everything. So it's like you're standing right next to him and he's playing for you, which I think is lovely. And the affection with which he plays the pieces is truly great.
We'd get together regularly and I'd just play a few pieces through to George and the ideas, and he'd say, well, I think, yeah, I like that, or maybe the construction should be different, or maybe that theme could come in. And the more we did of it, the more we realised that it was a really nice idea to do.